I'm glad you're okay, Commander. The crew could use some good news after what happened to Jenkins.
Jenkins was a valuable part of this crew.
Part of me feels guilty over what happened. If Jenkins was still alive, I might not be here.
You're a good soldier, Williams. You belong on the Normandy.
Thanks, Commander. I appreciate that.
Things were pretty rough down there.
I should go.
Are you okay?
I should go.
I've seen friends die before. Comes with being a Marine. And you never get used to seeing dead civilians. But things would have been a lot worse if you hadn't shown up.
We couldn't have done it without you, Williams.
Don't worry, Ash.
Thanks,
all these
Commander.
Relationship points.
I have to admit, I was a little worried about being assigned to
die
the Normandy.
In a fiery explosion.
It's nice when someone makes you feel welcome.
I think you're gonna fit in here just fine, Williams.
Thanks, Commander.
Yes, Commander? Is there something you need?
How did you end up serving on an Alliance ship?
I enlisted right out of med school. Earth always seemed boring to me. Too safe, too secure. I figured the colonies were teeming with exotic adventure. I wanted to travel the stars, tending the wounds of tough soldiers with piercing eyes and sensitive souls. Turns out military life isn't quite as romantic as I'd imagined. But humanity needs the Alliance if we want to keep expanding through the Traverse. And the Alliance always needs good doctors. So I stayed on to do my part.
Ever think you made the wrong choice?
Sometimes I think about opening a private practice back on Earth. Or maybe taking a position at one of the new med centers out in the colonies. But there's something special about working on soldiers. If I left the Alliance now, I'd feel like I was abandoning them.
What do you know about Captain Anderson?
I've served with him for a few tours now. He knows when to let things slide and when to crack the whip. The crew knows he's seen pretty much anything they'll ever run into. And he cares about the people under his command.
Well, yeah,
how well do you know the lieutenant?
I'd never worked with him before this mission. But he has an impressive service record. Over a dozen special commendations. Tends to keep to himself, though. Maybe because of the headaches. It's not easy being an L2.
What does that have to do with it?
Well, most biotics now use the L3 implants.
just when I thought I had...
Severe mental disabilities, insanity, crippling physical pain. There's a long list of horrific side effects. Hayden's lucky. He just gets migraines.
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
Down more. Oh my god.
Glad to see you're okay, Commander.
Cool. I don't actually have to talk to him. Thank god I don't have to go down to engineering yet. Sprint button doesn't even make him run. It just moves the camera behind him instead of off the shoulder.
Good timing, Commander. I was just about to bring us into the Citadel. See that taxpayer money at work. Size isn't everything.
Why so touchy, Joker?
I'm just saying, you need firepower, too.
Look at that monster. Its main gun could rip through the barriers in any ship in the Alliance fleet.
Good thing it's on our side, then.
Citadel Control, this is SSV Normandy, requesting permission to land.
Stand by for clearance, Normandy. Clearance granted. You may begin your approach. Transferring you to an Alliance operator.
Roger, Alliance Tower.
Tower, please proceed to Dock 422.
This is an outrage! The Council would step in if the Geth attacked a Turian colony?
The Turians don't found colonies on the borders of the Terminus systems, Ambassador.
Humanity was well aware of the risks when you went into the Traverse.
What about Saren? You can't just ignore a rogue Spectre. I demand action!
You don't get to make demands of a Council, Ambassador.
Citadel Security is investigating your charges against
Saren. Look at all the jagged edges.
We will discuss the CSEC findings at the hearing, not before.
Captain Anderson. I see you brought half your crew with you.
Just the ground team from Eden Prime.
Such a
cunt. In case you had any questions.
I have the mission reports. I assume they're accurate?
They are. Sounds like you convinced the Council to give us an audience.
They were not happy about it. Saren's their top agent. They don't like him being accused of treason.
I'm not gonna sit on my ass just because the Council doesn't want to do anything. If they won't stop Saren, I will.
Settle down, Commander. You've already done more than enough to jeopardize your candidacy for the Spectres. The mission on Eden Prime was a chance to prove you could get the job done. Instead, Nihlus ended up dead and the beacon was destroyed.
That's Saren's fault, not his.
Then we better hope the CSEC investigation turns up evidence to support our accusations. Otherwise, the Council might use this as an excuse to keep you out of the Spectres. Come with me, Captain. I want to go over a few things before the hearing. Shepard, you and the others can meet us at the Citadel Tower, top level. I'll make sure you have clearance to get in.
Whew. Such an asshole.
And that's why I hate politicians.
Let's see what kind of trouble we're gonna get in around here. Don't think there's anything else in this room. Whoops.
see your kind. I am Ambassador Kalin. Genuine query. Is there something I can do for you
is
this
the bar
day?
Not on OBS? What the hell is this shit?
Hey.
Our
it's not. Well, this isn't my usual setup. What the fuck? I usually have a bar right here to highlight the snip.
You don't truly believe that, and if you do, I am very sorry for you.
Tell me more about your species.
Genuine enthusiasm. I delight in telling the history of my people. It is agreeable to share our culture with others.
Tell me about the history and origins of the Elcor.
The Elcor.
There we go, that should
with
go above
us.
Any dialogue.
With their help, we discovered the relay closest to our system, and from there the Citadel. Proudly, within one lifetime we established a regular route to the Citadel, and quickly became one of the more active species living on this great station.
I'd like to know more about the culture of the Elcor.
Frankly, our government can't
see
Earth Clan, you are
chastising Rimwar.
You seem to have a bit of a chip on your shoulder, Din.
You human. Yes, yes. Good day, Earth Clan.
I don't think I get involved with those idiots until I meet the consort. I did level up. No. Yeah. Yet. Look at this. How much more basic can you get when it comes to fucking maps? Turn it off when I actually get into combat. But this makes things a lot better. Fuck. Pacing in this game is weird. Plus the fact that you can barely sprint.
Ah, human. This
Who
one
are
is
you?
Please take time. Oh, this one is pleased to do so, human. You will not be disappointed.
Get the license. And say goodbye. Stuck in what's basically a gigantic-ass shopping mall with barely any ability to run.
Welcome, I am Neely. Would you like me to see when the consort will be able to meet with you?
Can't I just go in?
I'm afraid not. Yeah, you must understand there are many who seek the consort services. But if you wish to leave your name, she'll make every effort to meet with you.
I think I'm done here.
Oh, well, I hope...
Nalina.
Yes, Shaira?
Send the commander...
It appears the consort has taken notice.
What does she want to...
Don't care.
That is close enough, Commander. I've heard a great many things about you since your arrival here in our citadel.
What exactly do you do?
That depends on your needs.
I had to start a new game and fix Shepard's face and powers.
Comfort to others. I have a certain problem that could use your expertise.
Maybe I can help.
I have a friend, Septimus. We had a falling out.
That's in the wards. God
if you would
damn
speak
it.
To him as a fellow soldier, I believe
Don't
he will listen to you and let
me.
The matter be.
What exactly do you want me to tell him?
Appeal to... Now I must ask you to take your leave. I have many clients waiting to see me.
Swear to God. What is it with Asari women and getting a little too close? Financial district, where's the asshole whose wife is getting dissected? Does he show up until I talk to the council? I don't think so. Aw, oh, hell yeah.
Saren's hiding something. Give me more time.
It's that boy.
Stall them.
Stall the council? Don't be ridiculous. Your investigation is over, Garrus.
Commander Shepard, Garrus Vakarian. I was the officer in charge of the CSEC investigation into Saren.
Who were you just talking to?
You blew it.
That was Executor Palin, head of Citadel Security, my boss. He'll be presenting my findings on Saren to the council.
Sounds like you really want to bring him down.
I don't trust him. Something about him rubs me the wrong way. But he's a specter. Everything he touches is classified. I can't find any hard evidence.
I think the council's ready for us, Commander.
Good luck, Shepard.
Oh,
maybe they'll
come on,
listen
Caden.
To you.
I just want to bro it up a little more with Garrus. Can I talk to the Admiral? I can't. Not yet. Damn it.
The hearing's already started. Come on.
The Geth attack is a matter of some concern, but there is nothing to indicate Saren was involved in any way.
Just look at this
the
son of a bitch.
By Citadel
Security, you just get a glance
no
at him to see that he's
your
evil.
Charge of treason.
An eyewitness saw him kill Nihlus in cold blood.
We've read the Eden Prime reports, Ambassador. The testimony of one traumatized dock worker is hardly compelling proof.
I resent these accusations. Nihlus was a fellow Spectre and a friend.
That just let you catch him off guard.
Captain Anderson, you always seem to be involved when he
manipulates
his false
eyes
against me. And this must be your protege,
and his
Commander
arm.
Shepard,
Jesus.
The one who let the beacon get destroyed.
The mission to Eden Prime was top secret. The only way you could know about the beacon was if you were there.
With Nihlus gone, his files passed on to me. I read the Eden Prime report. I was unimpressed. But what can you expect from a human?
Saren despises humanity. That's why he attacked Eden Prime.
Dick!
Your species needs to learn its place, Shepard. You're not ready to join the Council. You're not even ready to join the Spectres.
He has no right to say that. That's not his decision.
Shepard's admission into the Spectres is not the purpose of this meeting.
This meeting has no purpose. Humans are wasting your time, Counselor, and mine.
Yep.
You can't hide behind the Council forever.
There is still one outstanding issue. Commander Shepard's vision. It may have been triggered by the beacon.
Are we allowing dreams into evidence now? How can I defend my innocence
such
against
a
this kind of testimony?
I agree. Our judgment must be based on facts and evidence, not wild imaginings and reckless speculation.
Do you have anything else to add, Commander Shepard?
You've made your decision. I won't waste my breath.
The Council has found no evidence of any connection between Saren and the Geth. Ambassador, your petition to have him disbarred from the Spectres is denied.
I'm glad to see justice was served.
This meeting
it
is
will
adjourned.
Be, you smug cunt.
It was a mistake bringing you into that hearing, Captain. You and Saren have too much history. It made the Council question
our
motives.
Look at how low-res his hair is.
I know, Saren.
Jesus.
He's working with the Geth for one reason. To exterminate the entire human race. Every colony we have is at risk. Every world we control is in danger. Even Earth isn't
I'm
safe.
I'm so glad that Mass Effect
Tell me about this history between you and Saren.
In general, a
I
better product.
I worked on a mission a long time ago. Things went bad. Real bad. We shouldn't talk about this here. But I know what he's like. And he has to be stopped.
What's our next step?
As a Spectre, he's virtually untouchable. We need to find some way to expose him.
What about Garrus, that CSEC investigator? We saw him arguing with the Executor.
That's right. He was asking for more time to finish his report. Seems like he was close to finding something on Saren.
Any idea where we could find him?
I have a contact in CSEC who can help us track Garrus down. His name is Harkin.
Forget it. They suspended Harkin last month, drinking on the job. I won't waste my time with that.
You won't have to. I don't want the Council using your past history with Saren as an excuse to ignore anything we turn up. Shepard will handle this.
You can't just cut Captain Anderson out of this investigation.
The Ambassador's right. I need to step aside.
I need to take care of some business. Captain, meet me in my office later.
Harkin's probably getting drunk at Korra's Den. It's a dingy little club in the lower section of the wards.
Maybe there's another way to find evidence against Saren.
You should talk to Barla Vaughn over in the financial district. Rumor has it he's an agent for the Shadow Broker.
How do I start the
Rex Shadow Broker?
An information dealer. Buys and sells secrets to the highest bid. I've heard Barla Vaughn's one of the top representatives. He might know something about Saren.
No,
but
I
his information won't come cheap.
Normandy Dock.
You and Saren have a history. What happened?
About 20 years ago. Saren eliminated, but I saw how he operates.
Killing.
But only if there's no...
Alright, Rapid Transit works. Fucking hate this place. Fuck it.
Commander.
Did I take damage from that? Where's quick travel? Is there one around here? Wait. It's way the fuck up there? I guess I better talk to Jorben. Oops.
Yes, is
why are you so interested?
Don't get coy.
I'm using a so far I've had mixed results. I'd like to do it more openly.
I'm Commander.
I'll even send a few credits your...
There's so many of these fucking things.
No, I...
How close am I? I used to remember where all these fucking things were.
That's him.
Those were Saren's men.
All targets down.
place is so popular. It's got quite the,
view.
View?
Lieutenant, put your tongue back in your mouth before you trip on it.
Yeah, you know.
Back off.
Yes!
Viz told us to take you down when you showed up. What are you waiting for?
Yeah, well, there's, right, you know, here. Assassins against Commander Shepard. What the hell?
He's not coming out, Rex. End of story. This story is just beginning. Out of my way, humans. I have no clue with you.
What was that all about?
Who knows? Let's just try not to get caught in the middle.
Caught in the middle? Fuck that.
Alliance military. I could have been a Marine, you know. Instead, I joined the goddamn Citadel Security.
I'm looking for a CSEC officer, a Turian named Garrus.
Garrus? You must be one of Captain Anderson's crew. Poor bastard, still trying to bring Saren down. And I know where Garrus is. You gotta tell me something first. Did Captain let you in on a big secret?
I just need to know where
Garrus is. But it's all right. The Captain used to be a Spectre. Didn't know that. Screwed up his mission so bad they kicked him out. Of course, he blames.
Just tell me where Garrus
is. Garrus was sniffing around Dr. Michelle's office. She runs the...
I'm out of here.
Yeah, good. Go.
I'm out of here.
You're drinking this.
Don't have to talk to Jenna yet.
Why didn't Captain Anderson tell us he used to be a Spectre?
He didn't used to be a Spectre.
Harkin's an ass. But he's just messing with our heads.
I can go anywhere else in the Lords. Really? It's just opening everything up, huh? Let me try to raise the bitrate. Is the stream lagging? Because it is on my computer. Alright.
I didn't tell anyone, I swear!
That was smart, Doc. Now if Garrus comes around, you stay smart. Keep your mouth shut around. Who are you? Let her go!
Perfect timing, Shepard. Gave me a clear shot at that bastard.
You took him down clean.
Sometimes you get lucky. Dr. Michelle, are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. Thanks to you, all of you.
I know those men threatened you, but if you tell us who they work for, we can protect you.
They work for Feast. They wanted to shut me up.
The Quarian?
A few days ago, a Quarian came by my office. She'd been shot, but she wouldn't tell me who did it. I could tell she was scared, probably on the run. She asked me about the Shadow Broker. She wanted to trade information in exchange for a safe place to hide.
Where is she now?
I put her
not
in...
Not anymore.
Now she's to betray the Shadow
Broker? That Quarian must have something Saren wants.
She must have something that proves he's a traitor. Did the Quarian...
She did. The information she
must be able to link Saren to the Geth.
Time we paid
fit. This is your show, Shepard. But I want to... I couldn't find the proof I needed in my investigation.
I mean,
you know, we
fuck
are
yeah.
Only...
Yeah, we saw him in the bar.
A Krogan.
Last I heard.
What's he doing?
Fist yet? Accused him.
Move out.
We want Vicarian. Mm. Can't put anything into pistols? Really? Ugh. Meddling, this is all high tier shit. Who the hell am I kidding? Who the hell am I kidding? Whoa! Mr. Volus, please.
I'm Emily Wong.
Hell yeah.
I'm an investigative journalist working here on the Citadel. Could I have a moment of your time?
What do you need?
I've been hunting for evidence of corruption and organized crime on the Citadel, but there are places I can't go. I was hoping you might share anything you find during your own investigation. I can make it worth your time.
Sounds like a good cause.
Thank you, Commander.
Not a fan of how her story arc ends. Just give me that. I actually need Turian armor.
Welcome back, Earth Clan.
I think I'll be going.
As you say, Earth Clan.
Conrad. Oh, God, it's been so long.
You're Commander Shepard, the hero of Eden Prime. I am so honored to meet you.
Nice to meet you. And you are?
My name is Conrad. Conrad Werner. They say you killed more than 100 Geth on Eden Prime.
I spend most of the time trying to stay alive and help the colonists.
Hey, I know you're probably busy, but do you have time for a quick autograph? I'll let you get back to work.
This fucking guy.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop.
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think.
Not human. I don't think Garrus can use medium yet. I'll buy it anyway, because I got the money for it.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop.
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you...
Ooh, there's help. The inventory in this game is garbage, to say the least. I'm gonna go CSEC. Fuck, how do we get... There are many things wrong with this game. That brings me straight to Tally. Here yet. In terms of gameplay, this one really isn't that great. But this one's more about the story. The gameplay and combat gets a lot better in the second and third one. Oh, fuck, it's an elevator. Well, time to lean back and wait.
Your biotics are impressive, Lieutenant. I'm surprised that humans stop using the L2 configuration with results like yours.
My addicts can be pretty bad, and I'm one of the lucky L2 implants. The L3s are safer.
Humanity will be judged by the sacrifices its people are willing to make, Lieutenant. The Turians would have kept the L2 implants.
Huh. You want to do some Hearthstone memes later? Gimme Rex. Gimme Rex. Yes, give me Rex.
Witnesses saw you making threats in Fist's bar. Stay away from him.
I don't take orders from you.
This is your only warning, Rex.
You should warn Fist. I will kill him.
You want me to arrest you?
I want you to try.
Go on.
Get out of the old man.
Do I know you, human?
My name's Shepard. I'm going after Fist. Thought you might want to come along.
Shepard. Commander Shepard. I've heard a lot about you. We're both warriors, Shepard. Out of respect, I'll give you a fair warning. I'm going to kill Fist.
Fist knows you're coming. We'll have a better chance if we all work together.
My people have a saying. Seek the enemy of your enemy, and you will find a friend.
Glad to have you on the team, Rex.
Let's go. I hate to keep Fist waiting.
Getting a little close there, Rex. You mind taking a step back? Ah, hell yeah. Rex doesn't really use sniper rifles, so I don't kind of bother with that. Well, you know. But I mean, he is a bounty hunter, and no one actually fucking cares.
Did you want something?
All these low-res textures,
what were you trying to
hurts?
Explain to the officer before?
My colleague is trying to kill
me. How do you know he wants you dead?
He's chained. I don't care what anyone thinks.
Is there something?
He thinks he can just push me around. His name's Shorben.
Shorben. That's the guy who wanted us to scam the Keepers.
The Keepers? Well, even more...
I better look into this.
Well...
How do I start the genic? The other bar. That's right. Anything interesting up here? It's that RPG thing of just touch things, and no one actually cares. I'm gonna buy some grenades. Another thing this game got dead wrong, you can use all weapons from the beginning, but you have to put points in them to use them effectively. Like, you can aim down with the pistol and the assault rifle just fine. With the sniper rifle though, you know, the one weapon you actually want to aim down for? Not a fucking thing. What the hell is that green flag? inspector requisitions, right. Where's the other bar? I think it's near the med clinic. Where is it? No, it's up the stairs near the med clinic, yes. Yeah, it's up there.
Welcome to Flux. Name's Doran. What can I do for you?
Rita, there she is.
Sorry, I'm kind of busy right now. So, what can I do for you?
What were you discussing
with
the bully?
Who, Doran? I was just... sorry. I don't want to bore you with my problems.
I'm interested to hear what you have to say.
Well, the problem is, if they find out what she's doing, they'll kill her.
Being an informant.
That's what I don't know. Sometimes I think she stays there just to spite
You'd
me.
You think so.
You know who her contact.
No. Last time I asked
Look
an officer,
mouth.
He told me to stay out of it, for Jenna's safety.
Maybe I can help her.
Well, I should get back to work before I get in trouble.
Still on super speed? Yep. It's not even really a sprint button, it's a meander button. Excuse me?
Looks like it shut down.
Fist no.
Okay!
Stop right there! Don't come any closer!
Warehouse workers. All the real guards must be dead.
Stay back, or we'll shoot!
This would be a good time to find somewhere else to work.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I never liked Fist anyway.
It would have been quicker to just...
Shooting people isn't always...
Boy, you'll fucking change that tune soon. So, if you don't recruit Rex before you come talk to Fist, you can choose to just let him go, because, you know, Paragon Shep is a good guy. But, this is what happens if you bring Rex.
Wait! Don't kill me, I surrender!
Where's the Quarian?
She's not here. I don't know where she is. That's the truth.
He's no use to you now. Let me kill him.
Wait. I don't know where the Quarian is, but I know where you can find her. The Quarian isn't here.
I don't know where she is.
Broker himself.
But I know where you can find her.
Impossible. Even I was hired to it.
But when she shows up, it'll be Saren's men waiting for her.
Tell me where that meeting is before I blow your lying head off.
Coming
on, you're
real strong there, Shep.
Back alley by the markets. She's supposed to meet them right now. You can make it if you hurry.
Just fucking blows him away.
The Shadow Broker paid me to kill him. I don't leave jobs half done.
A lot of people died.
Can't say I disagree with you, Rex.
He had it coming. Now let's move. We have to save that Quarian.
I've never actually run this timer out, so I don't know what happens.
Anything you want, you can find for sale.
Yeah. I mean, he was paid to kill him. And he's goddamn good at what he does.
Even though what I do isn't very nice.
Fine. You gonna come out of there? Oh, fuck, right. The only time you can actually really sprint is in combat, when you don't want to. So the best way to find out if there's enemies around, just hold sprint and if you start running, find cover.
Did you bring it?
Where's the Shadow Broker? Where's Fist?
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
No way. The deal's off. Fist set me up.
Easy.
I knew I couldn't trust him.
Were you hurt in the fight?
I know how to look after myself. Not that I don't appreciate the help. Who are you?
My name's Shepard. I'm looking for evidence to prove Saren's
a traitor. Game came out in 2007. Why is it lagging?
I have a chance to repay you for saving my life. But not here. We need to go somewhere safe.
It almost sounds like we're taking some human evidence. Kinda weird.
You're not making my life easy, Shepard.
Who's this? A Quarian? What are you up to, Shepard?
This Quarian can help us bring down Saren. I would have told you that if you hadn't jumped down my throat.
I apologize, Commander. This whole thing with Saren has me a bit on edge.
Maybe we should just start at
the beginning.
It's
not Saren. You're always like this.
My name is Tali.
What?
Tali Zora Naraya.
We don't see many Quarians here. Why did you leave the flotilla?
I was on my pilgrimage. My rite of passage into adulthood.
I've never heard of this before.
It is a tradition among my people.
That's right, she's almost legal.
When we reach maturity, we leave the ships of our parents and our people behind. Alone, we search the stars, only returning to the flotilla once we have discovered something of value. In this way, we prove ourselves worthy of adulthood.
What kinds of things do you look for?
It could be resources like food or fuel, or some type of useful technology, or even knowledge that will make life easier on the flotilla. Through our pilgrimage, we prove that we will contribute to the community, rather than being a burden on our limited resources.
Tell us what you found.
During my travels, I began hearing reports of Geth. Since they drove my people into exile, the Geth have never ventured beyond the Vale. I was curious. I tracked a patrol of Geth to an uncharted world. I waited for one to become separated from its unit. Then I disabled it and removed its memory core.
I thought the Geth fried their memory cores when they died. Some kind of defense mechanism.
How did you manage to preserve the memory core?
My people created the Geth. If you're quick, careful, and lucky, small caches of data can sometimes be saved. Most of the core was wiped clean, but I salvaged something from its audio banks.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
That's Saren's voice.
Wow, some of them are
great. Eden Prime brought us one step closer to finding the conduit. You hear that, dude?
Wait, there's more. Saren wasn't working alone.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
I don't recognize that other voice, the one talking about Reapers.
Are they some kind of new alien species?
According to the Memory Core, the Reapers were a hyper-advanced machine race that existed 50,000 years ago. The Reapers hunted the Protheans to total extinction, and then they vanished. At least, that's what the Geth believe.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
The vision on Eden Prime. I understand it now.
The Geth revere the Reapers as gods.
There we go.
They believe Saren knows how to bring the Reapers back.
Really annoying, I have to,
The Council is just going to love this.
I can't just hit 5 and mute myself.
The Reapers are a threat to every species in Citadel
space. No matter what they think about
the Captain.
What about her?
You saw me in the alley, Commander. You know what I can do.
You could be useful.
Thanks. You won't regret this.
Anderson and I were...
Rex. I haven't even gotten first aid yet. Look at all that shit. Hector, I'm a little angry. I really wish I understood that statement. I wouldn't want anyone, because that's a horrible thing to wish.
Excuse me, Commander. Commander Shepard, my name
what
is...
What do you need?
I've requested that my wife's...
There's no...
Thank you for your time.
That's horrible, so I'm not choosing.
Goodness, your activities made for quite a briefing in the diplomatic service. Her wounds are respectfully. Serviceman Batia may commander.
So I choose not to
tell Samesh that the bottom
not to make a choice.
What do you want? Oh, is there something I can do for you, Commander?
Hello, Commander. Can I get you information mostly? Would you like to know about some points
what's
of
what's going on around?
If you need supplies. So long, Commander.
Anyway, I'm a little pissed. So I've been rolling in the Rioma banner for the past few days now. What I've gotten is 2 Carols and a Selif. So I'm done rolling in the Rioma banner. At least I get some Wodows and Bresh assaults.
Hello again, Commander. Has
that reminded?
It does not bring me up.
Yeah. I am less than pleased. I should head back to Chorus Den to talk to. What's his face? Oh, but we get another chance to get Alincia. Flyer memes might not be dead. You've got all month to get Henry.
Hi, I'll be with you in just a sec.
I'll wait right here.
Why do I get the feeling you're not here?
I need to talk to you about it.
I don't know what you're talking about. Now, if you don't mind, I need to get back to my customers.
This isn't a game, Jenna. These
now
people...
you sound like my... I need to go. I'm not a stripper.
Tough
I...
girl.
Where is he? There he is. Come here, you asshole.
Commander.
What's bothering you, General?
I've seen a lot of horrible things in my day.
This is the great Turian, General. How did your kind ever defeat us?
pretty drunk, Kroger. And he says he isn't gay.
I can see why you're
look, kid, I appreciate what
General,
you're
General, did you ever win a battle by moping in a bar?
Ah, war. That's what this feels like, all right. How did I ever come to that? So you think it's that
it's better than sitting on your ass all day.
Huh. All right. Say, you're a bright kid. Would you be interested in earning
what do you want me to do?
There's an elf.
Why would he think such a thing?
Because I told him. Look, I just need you to convince
what makes you think?
Take this data pad. Well, here's to soldiers acting like
but
soldiers.
Nothing. That's gay, son.
Thanks, Commander.
I never did nothing to you, damn newcomers. Think they could run the place.
I guess we better go find them.
I'm curious how we made it back to CSEC before me. I just fucking booked it there. That's not the right way.
When I first arrived on the Citadel, I spent nearly 3 hours being questioned by the officers here before they would let me enter the wards.
Good riddance.
Detective, you got a problem with my fucking
no
terminology?
Offense, Carter, but what the hell were you thinking?
Kind of, it's not even a brisk walk. It's more of a meander.
Jenna's cover.
We were trying to help her.
I gathered that. It might seem cold letting her take all the risk, but we're keeping a close eye on her.
It's too dangerous. You need to find another way.
It's not that simple, Shepard. This job isn't easy, and it's usually unpleasant. I'll take help anywhere I can find it. But since you're so concerned with her safety, there's a way we can help each other.
Always thinking ahead, Detective?
It's part of the job. Now, are you gonna help me or not?
What? What do you mean I don't have enough Paragon points?
I'll help you, but I need some details.
That's bullshit.
I'm trying to track down an illegal arms. Thanks to Jenna, meet our man named Jax. Good luck, Commander.
Into the markets. Jax, you don't look like a muscular black man.
You got my payment?
Do you have the X-Mods?
Show them the merchandise. That looks about right. Damn straight it is. These mods are the best on the market. Now hand over my credits.
I'm taking you in, Jax.
It's a sting! Bastard set us up! The hell are you playing at?
Here's your money, Jax.
Sense of humor, huh? It's gonna get you killed one of these days, Army. Come on, boys. We're done here.
Glad he wasn't a little more twitchy. I'll wrap up this stream when I'm done on the Citadel. pretty close to the end.
Commander, I hear you have something. Excellent. Here, as for Jen.
Now I need to get these mods into it.
Yay! Oh, and he even gave me a grenade. Thanks, nerd. So I guess there's no point in putting any more after it's over, though. Or fuck. Well, that bites. It's fitness made simple. It's kind of funny too. He said X mods, but the subtitles actually just said mods. Where is it? I click.
On the street, is that you? I was sure he was a big player in anything going on here. Did you find
these OSDs might have the information you're looking for?
You've got here, Commander, for your trouble. Exclusive? That would be now. If you'll excuse me, I should go see.
Yay. What's next? Zeltan, which is up in the Presidium. Won't do that quite yet. Transit in my life. No, wait. That's an elevator. I don't want to touch that. Got a speed G. Embassies.
Welcome to the Presidium.
Shut up, Avena.
Hello there, human.
What's up,
sincere
nerd?
Sincere apology.
I've come to talk to you about your little problem.
Curious. What do you know about the consort and her relationship?
I know who revealed your secret. It was
unbelieving.
You are mistaken. See this here.
Confused.
Septimus is a power.
Anxious request. Please.
I'm sure she.
Doubtful. Thankful.
I'm sure the Earthman stands to profit from this in some way.
Well, he's not wrong. Oh, I'm so glad this isn't Xbox or PS3 loading times. That would be a fucking nightmare.
Commander, I recently received a lovely note from Septimus. Thank you for speaking with him. Even the Alcor diplomat has withdrawn his campaign against me.
It was my honor to aid you.
You are too kind, Commander.
M'lady.
But I would not expect you to help me out of the kindness. I also have one more thing to
I'd be honored.
I offer a gift of words, an affirmation of who you are and who you will become. I see the sadness behind your eyes. It tells a story that makes me want to weep. Pain and loss, but it drives you, makes you strong. That strength is what kept you alive when everyone around you was dying. You alone survived. You will continue to survive. This may be who you are, but it is not who you will become. It only forms the basis for your future greatness. Remember these words when doubt descends, Commander.
You have quite a gift, Chihira.
Get this Thank blue you. Bitch away from me, Telly.
Not a, here, Commander. In light of your efforts...
What is it?
A small... And now I must ask you... Remember my words, Commander Shepard. They will be destroyed.
Yeah, my taste in women runs a little more purple than that.
To listen to reason. Why can't it act in an orderly and lawful manner?
Are there laws being broken here?
I am not unreasonable. The Hanar is free to spew its nonsense once it purchases an evangelical permit.
If you'd like, I could talk to the Hanar for you.
I have argued with the stubborn jelly.
You big
Do you desire to learn of the Enkindlers? Or has the honorable CSEC officer enlisted assistance?
Is this really how you want to represent the Enkindlers?
The truth of the Enkindlers must be made known. They gave the Hanar language, and gave the universe the mass relays. This one only wishes to spread the truth to any who will listen. There is no intent to cause trouble.
Is this how the Enkindlers would want you to use this gift of consciousness?
The Enkindlers would wish for their message to be spread to all sentient races.
The Enkindlers wouldn't wish... This one...
I see the Hanar is left. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Come on. Udine is presenting the Quarian's evidence to the Council.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
You wanted proof? There it is.
This evidence is irrefutable, Ambassador. Saren will be stripped of his Spectre status, and all efforts will be made to bring him in to answer for his crimes.
I recognize the other voice, the one speaking with Saren. Matriarch Benezia.
She must be working with the Geth, too.
Matriarch Benezia is a powerful biotic, and she had many followers. She will make a formidable ally for Saren.
I'm more interested in the Reapers. What do you know about them?
Only what was extracted from the Geth's memory core. The Reapers were an ancient race of machines that wiped out the Protheans. Then they vanished.
The Geth believe the Reapers are gods, and Saren is the prophet for their return.
We think the conduit is the key to bringing them back. Saren's searching for it. That's why he attacked Eden Prime.
Do we even know what this conduit is?
Saren thinks it can bring back the Reapers. That's bad enough.
Listen to what you're saying. Saren wants to bring back the machines that wiped out all life in the galaxy? Impossible. It has to be. Where did the Reapers go? Why did they vanish? How come we found no trace of their existence? If they were real, we'd have found something.
I tried to warn you about Saren, and you refused to face the truth. Don't make the same mistake again.
This is different. You proved Saren betrayed the Council. We all agree he's using the...
The Reapers are obviously just a myth, Commander.
50,000 years...
Saren is a rogue.
That is not
a
within...
fleet cannot...
Or it could trigger a war with the Terminus systems. We won't be dragged into a...
Every time humanity asks for help, you...
Shepard's right.
Ambassador.
No. It's too soon. Humanity is not ready for the responsibilities that come with joining the Spectres.
I faced Saren on Eden Prime and exposed him for a traitor. I've proven myself.
Commander Shepard, step forward.
And who are these assholes just watching? Fucking voyeurs.
It is the decision of the Council that you be granted all the powers and privileges of the Special Tactics and Reconnaissance Branch of the Citadel.
Spectres are not trained, but chosen. Individuals forged in the fire of service and battle. Those whose actions elevate them above the rank and file.
Spectres are an ideal, symbol, the embodiment of courage, determination, and self-reliance. They are the right hand of the Council, instruments of our will.
Spectres bear a great burden. They are protectors of galactic peace, both our first and last line of defense. The safety of the galaxy is theirs to uphold.
I wonder if they give the same spiel
every
time
they
make a Spectre.
You are the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
I'm honored, Counselor.
We're sending you into the Traverse after Saren. He's a fugitive from justice, so you are authorized to use any means necessary.
Any idea where to find him?
We will forward any relevant files to Ambassador Udina.
Yep.
This meeting of the Council is adjourned.
We've got a lot
you
of work. Anderson, come with me. I'll need
but
your
maybe
help
they
to
remove
set all
the specifics
up.
And just use the same generalities.
Bastard didn't even thank you.
What do you expect from a politician? Come on.
Right behind you, Shepard.
I mean, it wasn't really based off candidacy.
Congratulations on becoming the first human
I mean, this Shepard isn't going to be a dickhead.
I'm certain you'll be up to the challenge.
I appreciate it.
My name is Admiral Kahoku. We lost count, but that doesn't apply to you. I'm going to stay here.
Besides, in this game, Renegade Shepard is a fucking psychopath. And it's just depressing to play as him in 3. Because you make some really bad decisions. Oops, that's the Presidium. God damn it.
In light of the recent attack on Eden Prime, many colonial investors are pulling their support for future projects.
I mean, if you're a renegade, it really comes back to bite you in the ass, because the Council might not reinstate you as a Spectre in 2.
Nevertheless, colonist enrollment has dropped sharply. Many colonial proposals are on hold until backers have some reassurance that human colonies will be adequately protected. Back down. In other news, ExoGeniCorp is still denying reports that one of their survey teams has gone missing in the Hades Gamma Cluster. When asked why communication with the survey team was suddenly cut off last week, company officials refused to comment.
elevator.
How can you fight your own people, Rex? There aren't that many of you left.
Anyone who fights us is either stupid or on Saren's payroll. Killing the latter is business. Killing the former is a favor to the universe.
Can't wait to get started on 2. So at least some of these pacing issues will fucking disappear.
I've got big news for you, Shepard. Captain Anderson is stepping down as commanding officer of the Normandy. The ship is yours now.
Hell yeah.
She's quick and quiet, and you know the crew. Perfect ship for a Spectre. Treat her well, Commander.
I'll take good care of her, sir.
I know you will, Commander.
I want the truth. Why are you stepping down, sir?
You needed your own ship. A Spectre can't answer to anyone but the Council. And it's time for me to step down.
Come clean with me, Captain. You owe me that much.
I was in your shoes 20 years ago, Shepard. They were considering me for the Spectres.
Why didn't you ever mention this?
What was I supposed to say? Ask me later and I'll tell you. I had my shot. Find out what Saren was after on Ferrum.
We have reports she was...
I'll try not.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
Heard what happened to Captain Anderson. Survives 100 battles and then gets taken down by backroom politics. Just watch your back, Commander. If things go bad on this mission, you're next on their chopping block.
Captain Anderson should be the one in charge. It's like I'm stealing the ship from them.
Yeah, the captain got screwed. But it's not like you could have stopped it. Nobody's blaming you. Everyone on this ship's behind you, Commander. Intercom's open. If you got anything you want to say to the crew, now's the time.
This is Commander Shepard speaking.
We have our orders. Find Saren before he finds the conduit. I won't lie to you, crew. This mission isn't going to be easy.
For too long, our species has stood apart from the others.
Now it's time for us to step up and do our part for the rest of the galaxy. Time to show them what humans are made of.
Our enemy knows we're coming.
When we go into the Traverse, Saren's followers will be waiting for us. But we'll be ready for them, too.
Humanity needs to do this.
Not just for our own sake, but for the sake of every other species in Citadel space. Saren must be stopped. And I promise you all, we will stop him.
Well said, Commander. Captain would be proud.
The captain gave up
everything
anymore.
So I could have this chance. We can't fail.
Yes, sir.
Yay. And we'll be starting some Hearthstone memes in a bit.